some of the chip on a transaction. And yes, if you have a number, no, yes, you have a number, no, many parents say, if you have a phone suit card, you know, so card number, yeah, expression date, yeah, three security code, no, wait, yeah, there.
Okay, so hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today I am bringing you a video that is going to help you, for you to be extra vigilant or extra careful when you are using your ATM card at any airport or at any ATM point. Be very, very careful, because nowadays the hackers, that, you know, technology is coming day in, day out, and the IT people or the IT personnel are, or the hackers, let me put it that way, are also up in their game. You don't know what they can do to you, especially if you are using these new digital stuff that are in or that we are using. So there is this woman, this happened to her in the Kotoka International Airport. She was traveling to the US and she wanted to withdraw money to pay for her luggages at the airport. You know something, I will summarize everything. If you don't understand Chui, I will summarize everything in English at the end of the video. So let's watch what this woman said, and when we come back, I will explain everything.
Mikodu Ghana no bibia ko ye kama nyame adom mabusua fo bia ho ye me bana madam fo bi ye se obeye bag ama me na me dia ba na ye nyina ni se obiye bag mawa obe ma osika se fetu aka na ni pa ni di bag ni shea mo airport oba ye no na enyama ni gu efie raso ame bag ibi mo. Na ye nyina so ni mse se no ni ye tete no ana se ni o ewiem ni se efie raso ame bag no ana se Ghana must go sa bag classic bag bi sa no ye mfa en ko biem wo de kwa na omo ha wa adwom fo se aduane ne niema wo mu to mba fiche fiche mu biem yi niema wo mu ni ade nti obi anim se se ye fa nko biem nti lady ni suma se mfa ni ma ne di pod ni ma ne bre me no mi du airport no gina na sa bag ni bi ni kuta no ti mi hu mi ya mi chimna so sister. No, I'm just saying, bag we have to carry. My dad never found suitcase. No, so no, I'm not okay. The minute you are going guy be a minimum. Or buy a portal. And also, this is Santua. And you call. You call the Amebo be a boy now. What check you in? Now, what would you be bag? I'm saying, also, so me boy now. Why you be a? So okay, na kwa esi sana yeme yine gu trolling yiso, eni yedi ura inside. Ampa wo di mechi buwa miya, yo kodu yon wansu kasansu confirm yese bag ina wode kone di yebe hao. Because wabe fiti fiti di munti sana tiye diya, yi ni pane ni yamane fe gu ni yamane so. Na ya, na uwe ti ni bi meka hon, na me weke ya mwamu we tuya no oho. Na che se unfa bag ina nkonti yi ni yamane fe gu ni yamane so. Na mi ma lady no di ni yamane ba yi di mechi se, di mechi nene menko, ne hun se, nyame na machada se me yi ni ama no na mmom no requirement e oho ani pɔ so ɔbɛ boa me no ye so ɔye no no nti ampa mo ma lady di wura mu airport inside ho e na ɔbaa e na mo bie bag ne so e na mo yi ni ama ni nyina good di go me ni ama na so fine na wa woni connection wa airport ɔma na mo ni mo connection e na sɛ instead of 200 no ɔbɛtima ya mama tua 150 because ma yi agu me ni ama so nti enya extra bag bi mu just difference na was from where mama tua 150 ni so okay. And Pakwani di machine ye pushi a dear na kuko way bag ni na. Fine. Nti ye way ni nano, and o catch em se sikano. Men famano. Na ma men fam ma ntiama airline na men famano. Min first kana mano. Nams oh. Na me full semi tiama airline or so there be me faman nams okay. Maybe ba me sika woman huny na media che. Nti sika very like nam $100 da me bag because se minim semi kuta me credit card be drew New Yorker. Met me di me credit card e tia. Ubaka meti me di award down ho ayiska nti lack ni se bi ja $100 to me bag mu nti akwa na se 150 and I'm so okay since si $100 ni kuta me nti ye be ne den and also okay o dey for $100 na mame na ATM machine bi si hanum wo beti me di wo card na shim na wa yi 5 million na me di aso $100 wo dey anya hwe 5 million ye ka $50 a ebebu 5 million Ghana scam but wo dey yi 5 million mame na me fanka $100 na me adwuma na me jira ha me ye no me wo boss a menen na ye me obi na menen ye ntia se me kobu akonta money pa no ntio de 100 na ma me a for 5 million ka na me fa kwa money pa no and I'm so okay ni cha ho di na me say eh wo si mi nko yi sika wo da ho wo si am yam hyeme kakra ba me hu se nipa mienu bi gyina ho a wo so mu yi sika wo mu hu se abrofo kan wo mu ye foreigners na so o show bi kra na o gyina ho a wo yi sika no enti no nso kona ko yi 5 million for mame sika ka me hu nyina ye $100 ana me so ma antwa nko akiri mi de mi card mi ATM card Bank of America card ko share ATM machine ho me de share ho a me bo me pin na ma pe ana machine ka ye ebo pipipipi na che se I say empty sika ama mi sika bia nti ho na kwa na buy us oh ana me say machine sika ni mo eh Ghana machine ni sika ni mti madam e ben de na me so ni bibi mi ana si ye nko na ko tribe ak ho bia na me se na me tribe bi mu na me ye ma che me se me tribe bi mu ti ho na me frame card na me se na na asama abetu me hanu ni ama na onipa na o de bre me no efie raso mi wo mo se me ko a wo be ha ma adwen nti mo ma yiye gbe bag so akwa bi se obo me connection 150 instead of 200 me hu ankwa anfa ba anto bag kwa airport anfa ni ama na hu na ni ama ntua me 200 ama airline no because me se airline de wo do credit card ti a e airline data o mo ntimi nyuwe osika nti no na na asama atu mi nti wo de mobile money 5 million fama me na fama akwa yi akwadede ni mobile money di ni bibia ma me cousin ofie e na me cousin ye 5 million ri be si akwa ne phone so e na me ni wiye e na me down as na me de makofo me play me call ma bedru e JFK bibia ye kama me bedru ye no e na me fa taxi me fa taxi me bedru me bro no so a na me de me ATM card ne ko share ye be bro no et so wa say me work Elizabeth ya na me koyi $100 de ma taxi driver na de me buy him lack any $100 na me ko yi de ma taxi driver afa de ma bedroom titi akwankwa hia ni fi Ghana ba me sati adwuma ma ye board me na na ma hye hye me ni ma da koma wa na biya me se me check me balance obi anum se se si anso no obi a mobile phone no ne bank ayi da so Bank of America app da so nti u boss wa otimi check your balance ma kwa ko di mi sika nyina wo Ghana ba ra me hwe sakwankwa hia ni kakra akadamu ye ya hia na me nyi bi nya 1212 mi ni anum ye nti amani abra me ye video yi Mr. Minim se utie video yu abe fe mwa ba. Na ude beye lesson. Ebi ame na atu mi udi ento. Wa ebi da ento. But da kode ye ye da boni. Nti yenda ye honso. Mi cheki ma account ya. Mi kofa mi phone. Na mi cheki account. Mi po account yu na ma. Afe sika ye demu no. Sika ye na esen. Ghana ye yu ya mi sika. Ni koshe ye no. Adi ame di awo dan huwa. Oma kache mse machine ye empty. Ama mi sika no. Oma charge me. 145 cents, okay, $1.45 for a transaction fee, ATM transaction fee. Fine, Matias here. I feel me here, yeah. Obi yimi $128. Citibank, Ghana, Citibank, Accra, $120 transaction. Yes, the company be wo airport ho. Mahu bibi carbon jaben crew service, $82. Mahu se obi. And the card no ato tissue say ya yeah, say tissue I have friend paper towel omo ba ku bi nketenkete bi tissue say me mato tissue $68 omo ti tissue kan kakra me hwe even me check account no 2 hours kra na me check account no no bi de me card no atwa ade wo Ghana airport me de ko word an ho keke o card ni kuta me e ho de bi me kan me fra Bank of America no me say ye ready sika kan ho kresa na de no mo ti say sika yi me fra Bank of America customer service mini akwani jina fo so mi si mi fi Africa buy 2 days 3 days here ni mi to na biya mi sami check account mi check my account obi wiya mi sika o say yeden na mi si mi drew airport no mi di mi card ko word an ho say mi piska machine kura ma mi sika o ma charge me transaction fee $1.40 something cents fine Matias here afa obi yi mi sika 120 what say scan kura check me percent am print me statement but we print me statement na me dey check camera na say ya obi be hu the balance aka me say me person obi be hu mi sika da bank e ti guys am print the bread na ka me dey check camera say mo hwe me transaction na me kan ho asem e ti Bank of America mo wa me na obi wi ya mi sika e na guy na say ah guy na customer service guy na say Rebecca we are sure say card e kuta wa ha because me no ka say yeah within 2 hours obi kuta card na or the transaction or the other tissue it is something dollars na me say card ne kuta me o pe cry any video call we hu say card kuta me and I'm say wait a minute that me bedru han mo no da no na me ATM machine e wo ye chira ha ya bi $100 de ma taxi driver no e no na be mo wagie di say card ne kuta me Bank of America customer service de call engine o say me the card ne je obi o Ghana into me friend ni pano na e bia all stop use na me say card ni kuta ma say no ni pano ni kuta chip no me hwɛ ayi ne so a me hwɛ computer no so me hwɛ account no a mitimu sɛ nipa ne kuta card no wɔn nsam ɔde chip no na ayɛ transaction ɛnyɛ sɛ ebia wɔbɔ number no nyɛ sɛ abɔbɔ number na mani pa ne sɛ ebia wo gyina phone so to ade na wabusa sɛ card number ya he expiration date ya he three security code na wɔte nya he da bi nipa ne kuta card no ɔde ayɛ ɔde yɛ transaction 2 hours ago ɔde ayɛ transaction ɔde atɔ tissue yɛ sɛ bibi yɛ ɔde atɔ tissue wɔ airport wɔ accra City Bank and so tete me omra mama mi sika 5 million no me de wo ho keke na mo kire me sika ni ho na me de mi yi mi card bai inti mi ni na mo ma ye hwe ye ho ye wo Ghana man mu de bia freedom fighter si sori adon mo abae kasa na mo bo Ghana chi ye fu so mo kasa too much o my boni mu ni e fi inti o my way na da chi ye be koy pension akwakotena mu e ya reho hwe ye kwan hwe ye nsu wo ko Ghana wo be ko toilet sa ke so be pa wo koy enso so wo do card so to koy transaction bi so mu wi mi sika na me hopo po chachache be kache Bank of America papa ise papa me fato bua me ne ja question na obusa na card de wo me nchen odauto kwa se card me dia ja me se card ne kuta.
So basically what she meant was she was traveling from Ghana to the US and she used she wanted to pay for her luggage, so she used her ATM card at the airport, and even when she went to the ATM point the thing did not work. It seems like the thing was like she was finding difficulty with the thing, so she withdrew her ATM card and just decided that someone should send her money to pay the luggage, and she did that and she just went to the US. But when she got to the US, she realized she actually withdrew money from her ATM, but later she realized that monies were being withdrawn from her ATM. Monies were being withdrawn from her ATM, and she didn't understand. So she decided to call the bank that she was using was Bank of America. So she decided to call the bank for them to rectify that problem for her. And she was told that someone was withdrawing money from her account in Ghana while she is in the US now. Someone is withdrawing money, and for me, I think all I can think is she has been hacked. The ATM, you know, these hackers, they are so smart. They are so smart. So this is something that I think it has been happening, and I am here to tell you for you to be very, very careful when you are using your ATM card at any point or even at the airport, especially because I know that's one place that a lot of people use money or withdraw their monies from and all that. So basically that's what is happening. If you like this video, please like the video, comment and share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.